nice cheeky little line that. Right, good morning. It's just a local one again today. Got a day off from work midweek, so just out on my lonesome. So just come up to the local trails, just have a ride around. Really, really mild today, but everywhere's still absolutely sodden from all the rain that we've had. A little bit of blue sky up there. First we've seen of that for a good few weeks. So I've put a new chain on the bike. Got a new SRAM GX chain on there. Put some new bearings in the bottom bracket. Pretty cheap compared to replacing the whole bottom bracket, so I think I'll do that from now on. So Uber bike bottom bracket, $17.99 for the bearings. You can get them cheaper than that if you're prepared to wait for them for China, but 17 quid compared to 40 for a bottom bracket is pretty good. Got my new grips on that I got for Christmas. Got my new gloves, and I've got my new to me Fox top that Stuart gladly donated. So yeah, let's go and hit some trails. Don't normally drop in this way, so we'll have a ride, see what's down here. Mud and more mud by the looks of it. Morning, coming through. It was a cheery soul, wasn't it? Nice little descent that. Again. A bit sloppy. Thank you. Right, hope you enjoyed that one. I certainly did. Something a little bit different. If you're enjoying the videos, please, please hit that subscribe button in the somewhere in the bottom right hand side of the screen, or click on one of the links. Give us a thumbs up. Even better, hit that bell icon so you don't miss any more videos. But it really, really does help us out if you subscribe to the channel. Nearly at 1,000. Definitely will get over it this year. Sooner the better. So if you can help out, greatly appreciated. Enjoy the videos. See you on the next one.